this is the standard F3U FAI size drone, and it's fantastic. It's really great. That's what the majority of drone racers use now. What we want to do is create a product that the fans can see as well. So that's why we've created larger aircraft. We realised that there was a big step to go from this drone to this drone, so we thought we'd introduce the FS500 really as a training tool.
Well, we're looking to see what they really look like on TV and how the public react to it. So the drones are much bigger, when they fit through the gates, much tighter, so the size of the drone relative to the gate is much more what the public expects to see. And the speed of the drone is more fluid sensation than with the traditional racing drones, which are much sharper acceleration.
FS500, a giant drone, it's designed specifically for becoming a spectator sport. And with our fan-first strategy, we feel that it's very important that the public can watch this sport live.
The noise and the presence of the drone is very strong compared to the small traditional racing drones, which are very high-pitched and fast. This is a much more lower pitch noise and stronger and deeper.
They're really, really loud. What we've done is reintroduce the sound of, the sound into e-racing. This thing sounds like a cross between a jet fighter and a motor car. And even the smaller one as well, the sound is amazing.
We helped develop the early sport as it grew from nothing. As the very first race was held in Australia in 2012. So it's a very, very young sport, but it's growing very quickly.
We have very advanced safety features which guarantee that the drone will not leave its environment. And it's a fully robotic system. So if the pilot does not give the proper inputs or loses visuals from his goggles or his radio breaks, the drone will automatically stop and land. If there's a problem, the computer will take over.
Drones are aircraft, and having aircraft always has to be very safe. So we have taken the same approach as civil aviation, a very structured process to make sure that anything that can go wrong, we plan for.
The first time anyone's ever seen this aircraft, so that's a world's first.